I'm gonna apply for Section 8, but if it comes down to it, I'm gonna go stay with my mom for a short while. Until I heal up, my aunt will take temporary custody until I can get on my feet and get my housing.
Section 8.